Welcome to the Invasive Witch Channel. As you can see here, I have decided to play the original Borderlands. Last time we streamed, I did a playthrough of the original Mario and then a little bit of Mario 2. And if, for those of you who watched that stream, either here on Twitch or on my YouTube channel, both Invasive Witch, you might remember that I lost my temper a little bit. I don't know if I would say I lost it, but I definitely was getting frustrated. And that's because I forgot how much I dislike platformers. So I thought this time I'd do a playthrough of a game that I did enjoy, which is the Borderlands series. So I don't know exactly how long I'm going to be doing these playthroughs or something like that. You know, like I said, this stream is just me doing stuff that I like. But I did enjoy playing the Borderlands, like Borderlands 1, 2, and the pre-sequels. So we'll see how that goes. And it's been a long time since I played Borderlands, any of them. So I thought it'd be a good idea to come back to them. Like I said, I enjoy first-person shooters a bit better. And I feel like even if I get a little bit quiet with this one, the fact that it has, like, story going on and stuff like that will help keep it entertaining even if I get a little bit quiet. So there's not going to be any saved games on this one, because back when I played Borderlands it was on my computer, and now I am playing it on the Switch. So there won't be any new any old games to upload. So let's just start us off here. I'm gonna be so annoyed if something happens and this doesn't work. Alright. Say it. Okay. Alright. Say it.
Come on, let's get down. Come on, everybody. Check me out. I'm dancing.
And also, as you can see, I got the captions on. I always found it easier to have the captions on while things are going on.
I'm over here. Because
sometimes you don't catch what the person's saying, or the person streaming is talking over what they're saying, and so it can be kind of hard to hear. So yeah, there will be subtitles. So let's play the game.
So, you want to hear a story, huh?
One yeah, I want to hear a story.
Treasure hunters.
Oh, yeah, treasure.
Have I got a story for you, Pandora. Oh, yeah? This is our home, but make no mistake, this is not a planet of peace and love.
They say it's a wasteland,
that it's dangerous, that only a fool would search for something of value here.
Then I am such a fool.
I am a fool. But do not be fooled by what Pandora appears to be.
So much foolishness.
There was a legend. Many people tell it. The legend of the vault. My father would always go on about the vault, even with his dying breath. Advanced alien technology. Infinite wealth.
Fame. Seems to be crackling over here. I don't know if it's going to be crackling for you guys.
So you can understand why some little kiddos who hear the stories grow up to become vault hunters. Well, I have a story you may not believe, but I tell you it is true. The legend of the vault is real, and it is here on Pandora. And let's call her a guardian angel, appeared to guide the vault hunters to their prize. The tale begins right here, on Pandora, with the brave vault hunters, the guardian angel, and most importantly, me.
You're in a story too? That's right. Oh yeah, I remember the opening song here. I always liked it. I just had a thought that I don't know if the opening song is going to get me a copyright thing on YouTube. So we're actually going to mute the opening song here. Sorry. All right, back there. Time to wake up. It's a beautiful day full of opportunity. I'll unmute it once the music's in. Sorry for this. Like I said, it just dawned on me that, you know, back when this was made, I keep looking over here because I'm looking at my camera. Sorry. Back when this was made, you know, people didn't really worry that much about Twitch streaming and stuff like that. And so they used copyrighted songs. And I don't know if I will get a, you know, copyright strike. Fun fact, I think I've told this on my Twitch stream before, but a while back when I was playing Fortnite, YouTube didn't give me a copyright strike, but gave me a copyright warning because one of the songs in the Fortnite was like copyrighted in Russia or something like that. I don't know. All right.
Next stop, Firestone Depot. Time to gather up your stuff. Who's getting off the bus? You with the sniper rifle and the crazy mask. You look like a Traxican wrestler moonlighting as a dominatrix, man. And you, soldier man.
I think we're gonna go with the siren. I've always enjoyed playing as the siren.
And what's your story, young lady? What can you do? Perhaps you can bake us all a wonderful cake.
Well, that was real sexist.
And you, beefsteak in the back. I'm not gonna make fun of you. Your burps smell of blood, and you growl like a rabid animal. Anyway, I've got some advice for all of you. It's tough out there, and you won't be able to just beat up on whatever you please until you're ready. Sure, you can take from the bandits or find things in the wild, but equipment you buy from my stores are guaranteed. And if you die, you can't get your money back because you're dead.
That's a good point.
No need to be so serious here. You're looking for the vault, well, you're going to have your work cut out for you. So don't be afraid to spend what it takes to get the equipment you need. You listen to Marcos.
I come goes for
7 generations of merchants,
seven,
and I'm the best.
Generations.
Want to know why? Because I'm making it out here, in this place.
Alright, sounds like he's finally done. So we're going to start.
Don't be alarmed.
Alarm.
I need you to stay calm and don't let on that anyone is talking to you. Start making your way off the bus. You don't have any reason to trust me, but I need you
I
to
could have sworn
that
she was more defined in the game.
In a moment, you'll be greeted by a funny little robot. Do everything he says. You'll know what I mean when it happens. I'll contact you again soon.
I could have sworn that it was higher def than that. Granted, this game is old and it's been a long time since I played it. Hello!
Well, we're here. Don't worry about saying goodbye. I'm sure we'll be doing this all again soon enough. Get off my bus.
Alright. That's something I never understand either. It's like this guy is supposed to be like some kind of big time, like basically huge businessman here. And he's driving the bus. Like, he supplies you with your weapons and stuff like that. And it's just like, if he's making all this money off of weapons, why is he driving the bus? Everyone's favorite character, and by favorite, I mean most annoying.
I am CL4PTP. You may call me by my locally designated name, Claptrap. Before continuing, please accept this echo communication device and heads-up display, provided free of charge by the Doll Corporation.
Oh, thank you very much. Alright, got my health display. My weapons. Experience points. My compass. I'm hanging.
Great!
Wait,
I detect that your echo device is fully functioning. This way, please.
Alright. I also gotta remember that when I played this last, it was on a computer, so it's a little different. Anything over here. Mini map up there in the corner. And, you know, these kind of games, you gotta search all over the place. Never know what you're gonna find in, like, say, a trash can. Like bullets. Does it make sense that someone would throw bullets away? Like this, I go a lot. You know, since I've already played this game once, there is quite a bit of memory. There's a little bit of a tornado going, a little twister. There's more bullets, more bullets, more bullets. Always keep your bullets in your toilet. Oh, also, just to give you a heads up, if you've never heard it, there will be some swearing in the game. The game itself has swearing, so it's like, yeah. I also find it funny, it's like, I don't like platformers, and begins platforming. That's why I thought I could jump up there. Maybe it's not from this side. I thought there was some way for me to get up there. Things always have guns. I can use this one. So switching guns. Press X to switch guns. Hold the Y button. Picking up ammo to click all the ammo at once. Oh, that's useful. Some more monies. Money, 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 money. Ooh, trying to hide some money on me. Ooh, double stack. That means it's more money. Yep, that's our melee. Alright. I think that's everything I can loot from this place. Yeah, Claptrap's probably freaking out because I'm not following him.
I'm over here!
I see you're here. Alright. I'm gonna check out these areas.
I'm over here.
Yeah, you're over there, but money's over here.
I'm over here.
Yep, I know you're over there.
Step right up. This is the new U station. When you use this device, your DNA profile is automatically identified and stored. Please activate the new U station now.
Alright, yep, this is where you can customize yourself. So I will change the name. And you know what? Love you, hon. Okay, I forgot. Love you, hon. You're gonna be my character. Okay. Okay, so those are my only options. I don't really care much about the
Excellent! Now the your DNA is registered, you have the best in horrific death and dismemberment insurance. Should an unfortunate fatal incident occur, your new you will appear at the nearest station. Now we can head to the peaceful town of Firestone. Please, follow me.
That's what I'm looking for. Philosophical questions there about is that actually you or someone. Ah, darn it. I had to switch, Yeah, you know what? I think I'm gonna switch, crouch, and A is use. I like that a lot better because I'm going to use A. I'm going to use them. I'm going to use select way more. Uh
oh. Oh no, not again!
What's going on? Oh! Oh my goodness! Baddies! Those are bad guys! They're shooting at me. That's how you know they're bad guys, because they're shooting at me. That's a good way to join it, like, hey, just let you know, those are explosive.
Are they gone?
Yep, they're gone.
Those bandits really have it in for us claptraps. Using us as target practice is not part of our programming.
Are you sure isn't?
And open! Yes! Got a trap below there.
I'm really good at this.
Yes, I am. Yeah, all the stuffs. Not sure I'm not missing anything. Down. I killed all the guys.
Hey,
oh.
Open the door. We need your mom to come out and give us a hand. You really don't want me to come back. Open the door.
Spray and pray. I can't use that pistol until I get to level 2, so.
Please open the box.
I'm busy opening other stuff.
The box is awaiting your attention.
Well, it's gonna keep on waiting until I make sure I got everything
else. I advise you to open the storage unit.
Fortunately,
please open the box.
You can't hurt me.
Look at all this stuff.
Wow! That looks like it could do some damage. Okay, let's get this gate open.
Build up on pistol ammo.
I'm over here!
Yeah, I guess we'll stick with what we got right now.
These controls seem to be damaged. Have no fear, I'm sure I can do it. This isn't working!
Alright.
Wait, this way!
This way? But how? Well, hey, can I get through? Oh, this is where I learned to crouch. That's something I also did like about this game is how, like, this opening scene is basically what teaches you how to do all this stuff. I don't know you're over there, but stuff is often hidden in other places. Ta-da. Good a shot I am, I'm gonna need all the ammo I can get.
I'm over here.
Oh, that's right, yeah, sorry. I made it so you couldn't see it. So he rolled up this ramp, but when he did, when he was done, it fell down so that it could teach me how to jump. Trigger some more guys. Let's collect the stuff back here. Maybe I can find a health unit or something here. They are also bad shots. Open all this stuff up. Get all the monies. As a reminder, if you're coming here to see an expert play this game, you have come to the wrong spot. I do this for entertainment value. I would say I'm a slightly above average player, but I am by no means a great player. You just leveled up. You interrupted a cutscene to tell me I leveled up.
And soon.
Maybe I should look at some like old footage of the original stuff to see if she was that. I think what it is that I'm remembering the second one, not the first, you know, not this one. In the second one, she's definitely higher res. Oh yeah, I cannot use that.
Attention, citizen of Firestone! There is no cause for alarm! This new visitor has resolved the problem.
Well, shoot, the problem, he means killed everyone that time. Damn bandits won't leave us alone. Had to lock the place up tight. I'll let you in. Come on. Damn it. Blasted circuits are on the fritz again. Give it a go from the switch out there, would you?
My first mission. The doctor is in. Dr. Zed. Open building 03 in Firestone and meet Dr. Zed. And then this is all the dialogue he just said. So I accept this story message.
Now that you've selected a mission, you'll notice that a new icon has appeared on your heads-up display. That's a waypoint. Mm-hmm. The waypoint will tell you where you need to go, depending on what mission is currently active in your mission log.
Yep. I don't remember showing that meter thing before. Maybe that's a new update from back when I played it. And there he is, the doctor. I also do plan on playing the DLCs for this once I finish the campaign.
Thanks for opening her up again. The name said. They don't let me cut on folks anymore since I lost my license, so now I keep the med vendors around here up and running. From the vendors, you can buy all the healing you could ever want from a real doc. Thankfully, without the vault is a myth, you'll get yourself killed lecture.
I hate those lectures. All right, turn it in.
I keep the medical equipment working, more or less.
Well, I'm hoping more than less. Yay! Skags at the gate. Kill Skags and return to Dr. Zed.
I'm over here! I'm over here!
Yeah, but I'm taking all Dr. Zed stuff here.
I think we're done here.
Yeah,
I'm over here!
Here. Not gonna buy
now
anything
that we're done
there,
with all that, please follow me and I'll open the gate for you.
Alright. I'm right behind you, man. I can still see you. Uh-oh. Oh! Oh! Bad guys. Figuring out the buttons. Behind me? How dare you sneak up behind me? Hey.
Looks like he got under nine toes skin. Don't worry, he'll get what's coming to him.
You did it! I knew you were the right choice.
Oh, the purple
robot needs our help. Would you kindly give him a hand?
Give him a hand, huh? Alright.
I can see the code.
Diagnose?
That little robot is hurt. He isn't going to last very long without attention. Why don't you look around for something to fix him up?
Well, I guess that's not the attention that he needed. Look. A repair kit. What does it say? Claptrap. This looks like it might have what you need to repair a claptrap. Come over here. Back to claptrap. And use repair kit. Once you've tightened a few screws, replace some burnt wiring and judiciously applied a little duct tape, claptrap is rolling once again.
Yeah. That is new, I think. Am I leaking?
He seems to be okay. Now is the time to get moving and play your part in the journey to come.
Alright, before I go out there and kill some skags, I think, if I remember correctly, there's some stuff you can discover in this town by, unfortunately, doing a little platforming. Oh, there's a health kit. Let's see here. Oh, there's a car. We'll get that in the future. Did I just get hurt by something? I saw some blood on my screen. Got a toilet back here. Oh, pistol ammo. Haven't been using any of that. Alright, let's see. Oh, there's a container I missed. And then there's some stuff back here. Looks like I'm full on all that ammo. Alright. Oh, yeah, if I remember correctly. Oh, it's the fire. There we go.
I just keep getting better.
Yeah, dude. Okay, did not know that. Why don't we try going this way? Oh yeah, there's a fun little Easter egg. There's a claptrap right over there. Hello. A little bit of an Easter egg for you. Some more monies. Somehow. I'm gonna give it another try here before I just move on. Let's see. Seen it. I might be misremembering something. Yep, I guess that was my bad memory. Oh well. Let's go kill some skags. Alright. There's a skag. There was stuff in the. I wouldn't. Mission Lotta, didn't we? Yeah. Outside of Firestone, just past the gate and across the road, you'll find several skag dens. A skag is a vicious four-legged creature and they'll eat anything, including you. I want to know if you can handle yourself in a fight against some of these beasts, so head out there and kill some of them for me. If you're still in one piece, then come on back. Alright. I forgot that they don't always say the stuff that's in the quest, so I'll try to do a better job reading that stuff in the future. Whoa, I dropped some frames back there a while back. I wonder what happened then. Hello.
Yeah. Is there something you need?
Yeah, I need you to...
I might not have a med school degree, but when you get shot, you'll be happy I'm here.
Alright. I guess those skags didn't give you much trouble, eh? You clearly know how to handle a gun. Yep. Pull the trigger and hope for the best. That's good. Real good. You're going to need it, because I've got something else for you to help me with. Alright. Collect reward. I guess I could have... I keep forgetting. Alright. So... Option, obtain a power coupling, repair the med vendor, and buy a shield. If you're going to head out of town, you need a shield. A shield forms an invisible barrier around you that absorbs damage. Normally, you'd buy one from the med vendor here, but this one took a bullet during the bandit raid. Oh, no. Oh, so I couldn't have bought one. Fortunately, it just needs a new power coupling. And it so happens there's an old vendor we can use for parts. It's right outside of town, down the road east. That's a weird way to word that. Go grab the part, install it into the med vendor, and buy yourself a shield.
Oh, come on. Get down. Alright. You got what you need, now scram.
I'm scramming. Alright. What is this? To access your map, hold minus. The map shows many different points of interest as well as specific locations of waypoints. The map can also be found in your Echo device by pressing. So, yep, there's the map. Is there anything you gotta worry about over here? Chance. Baddies? Oh, shoot! They were behind me, too. Oh, shoot. I camouflaged itself with the dead one. I saw the dead one, and I thought that's what it was. Oh. Like I said, not an expert. Also, like I said, I'm used to using this with mouse and keyboard, which allows you a little bit higher accuracy because you just click on things. Alright. That's a salvage replacement part for the med vendor. Yeah, I'm already doing that. That's the thing that's like slightly annoying but understandable of these games is that they're like, they have to teach you stuff, they can't assume that you know how to do everything. Alright, and buy a shield. What can I do?
Call me Zed. Everyone else does.
Well, I can't use that shield. Let's just buy one of these shields.
Thanks for the help. I think we ought to use the machine to sell some things you don't need.
So you now have a shield. Damage inflicted upon you will first be removed from the shield. If your shield goes down, it will recharge after a short time. Be on the lookout for stronger shields.
Didn't buy first aid kits to use on the field. Give me a shout if I can help you.
Turn
I
it
might
up.
Not have a med school degree, but when
See,
you get shot,
you don't need a PhD to do
I'm
my
here.
Job. I guess people just feel more comfortable with my honest face and bedside manner. Feel free to sell your items at the med vendors and buy some first aid kits for later. Yeah, I don't really need that. Alright. Blinding Nine Toes. Kill bandits and return to Dr. Zed. Nine Toes placed a few men at a small outpost outside of town, across the road and west. Those men report every move we make, so our next move should be to make them dead. A lot of stuff in this game gets solved by killing. Alright. Let's switch back, to the...
People don't yet trust you. If you're going ever find the vault, you'll need the aid of the people. Helping Dr. Zed with his nine toes problem is a good move.
That's what I thought. Good move.
I keep the medical equipment working, more or less.
I'll sell these. Always important to keep your inventory open for when you're getting stuff. All right, a sprint. That's something I do like about this game is that it doesn't have a limited sprint. You can just run. Oh, that's Claptrap talking. There's all them dead doggies. All right. So it's this way. There's some more doggies. Notice the doggy den over there. A little rusty on this game.
Blast him! Shoot them all!
Shoot them all. There's only one of me. Switch out that SMG for a pistol. I've been killing a lot of you buddies.
Kill him now.
How many people are there? Check out, see if there's anything cool in here. Alright, gonna have some money. Alright, got some money. Oh yeah, remember this is, this is a place you go to duel. Yep, in arena. So if I was playing with somebody, we can go in there and fight each other. I do not wish to do that. Ooh, hey! Some more guns. Ooh, a sniper rifle. Level 4 sniper rifle. Alright, well. Just gotta wait till I gain a... I'll probably gain another level when I finish this quest. Oh, there's more stuff back here. Yeah, this is gonna involve a lot of me just checking, you know, checking stuff out, and looking in every nook and cranny. Alright, I think that's everything here. Alright. I run all the way back. Yeah, that's a annoying thing about this. Like, you know, in a lot of games you can fast travel from the map. In this game you can only fast travel from certain locations. Something saw me. I saw something on my mini-map turn red. Oh. We'll get to it later. Boingy, boingy. Alright. Hey, I killed all them guys for you.
Shout if I can help you. I might not have a med.
Well done, friend. Here's the bounty for those guys. By the time Nine Toes realize we've taken out his eyes, we'll already be making our next move. Gotta keep in mind. Read it from here. Alright. There's a reward for the death of Nine Toes, but he's elusive. We don't really know where his hideout is. Talk to TK Baja at his farm south of Firestone. He's blind as a bat, but no one knows the area better than he does. Maybe he can help. Alright. And now that I'm level.
Covered, kid.
Oh, gosh darn it. There you go. It'll be a while before I. Alright. This way to get to his house. Some sniper ammo while we're killing this guy. Last sniper ammo. Alright. I think that's everything. This guy's sneaking up on me. Yeah, like I said, being a sniper with a mouse and keyboard is a lot easier because, like I said, just pull it over and click, whereas when you're doing a remote, it's a little bit more tricky. Well, here he is, TK Baja. Hi there. Ah! TK Baja.
You? One more step and it'll be your last. You should have seen the look on your face.
Hey, you're blind. How did you see the look on my face?
Hey, newcomer. I've been looking for you.
Yeah, I'll just steal your money.
Don't worry about me. I can take care of myself. I'll get by just fine. All right? I'm okay.
All right. Who's there? Oh, new kid in town, eh? The name's TK Baja. Wait, I think I heard something. One of these times I'm going to remember to just turn it in and read from that. All right. I did hear it. Damn skanks getting into my food. Damn them all to hell. You, whoever you are, I want you to go kill those rat bastards. See, he told you to be swearing. They just stole half my food stores. Go get my food back. Then we'll talk after I ain't so pissed off. Yeah, I can understand that. Before I do that, though, let me just check out and see if there's anything around here.
Man, that don't let those son of a biscuit eating skags get you now.
I won't. You got a nice view back here. I'm sure you really appreciate it. Oh. Oh, you got a trash can here. Hey, did you know you threw away some sniper ammo in your trash? Since you don't need it, I'll take it.
Hey, newcomer. Right. I've been looking for you.
Oh, hey. Time to reload and not switch. Anyone coming out of here? Okay. Looks like no one's coming out of there. Skag had a gun. All right. Looks like it's safe. All right. Yeah. So let's see. Looks a little less appetizing after it's been through. After all it's been through, so yeah. Some more food over here. Yeah, I don't remember telling you how many meters before. That might be a new upgrade, because like I said, the last time I played this was years ago when it actually first came out on a computer. There. More of the nasty critters. Still alive. Let's reload before we start another fight. Yes, we are so brave. Shield to come back here. Took a little bit more of a hit on that than I wanted to. Oh, yeah, I remember that's going to be used later. Some more food. And more food. Some cheap guns. Alright, now I gotta run all the way back. This game's a lot easier when you got a car to a vehicle to run around with. Another annoying thing is that so obviously I'm not going to finish this game in my 2-hour stream. And when I save and I bring it all back, all these things are gonna respawn.
Hey, newcomer. I've been looking for you. Don't worry about me. I can take care of myself.
Ooh, I enjoy listening to that. Okay. Scab corpses hitting the ground is like music to my ears. Brought my food back, did you? Thank you, stranger. So, you're looking for Nine Toes Hideout. It's over in Skag Gully. Seeing as you helped me with my Skag problem, I'm happy to help you with your Nine Toes problem. The fact that he only has nine toes makes it sound like he has a problem. Good news! I just heard Marcus reopened his weapon vendor in Firestone. Before you go after Nine Toes, you gotta get yourself some grenades. I'm so happy you killed them skags. I'm so happy you killed them skags. I just hand you some, but I don't have any left after my last fishing trip. That's the best way to fish is with grenades. So head over to Firestone and buy some grenades. Then come on back. All right.
You've done well. I've decided to reopen my Firestone franchise thanks to you. Head into town and buy some new gear.
Well, I guess we don't have to. Oh, there it is. I guess sometimes they just respawn after a while. Style. These guys keep bugging me. Come on, I know you're there. I can see your red dots. There. Crotch shot.
I got one I've been saving for you.
Boom.
I'm really good at this.
He done exploded. Got some cash. Alright. Let's get back to over here. Man, it's already been almost an hour. That's pretty. I'm still doing the opening stuff. This will take me a while if I'm going to do a complete playthrough. Looks like no one's come to watch me though, according to my viewer count. Ooh. Alright. That's all ammo that I'm already full on. Thanks for nothing. Alright. Gotta buy some grenades.
In a world of no guarantees, you can always count on Marcus guns.
Where's your grenade? Oh. Grenades. I got enough to buy that? I have enough to buy that, but actually, no, I don't. That's cost 9,000. I only got 1,900. Our trigger throws, our bumper throws grenades. Gotta be careful with that. And then I gotta go all the way back to TK. He's gotta go and bug me again. Yep. This one's got shit. Yep. Yeesh. Damn. I don't remember these things being able to fight you that quickly. I think they increase the range of their perception. Enter, TK.
Hey, newcomer. I've been looking for you.
I see you're missing a leg.
Thanks. There are just some things that are too hard to do without the use of my eyes.
Got a grenade or two. Great. That'll come in handy. Now you're ready to go to Skag Gully and shove one of them up Nine Toes' ass. Told you to be swearing. Alright. Destroy the barricade, enter Skag Gully, and kill Nine Toes. Nine Toes is in Skag Gully, but is barricaded. But I barricaded the nearest entrance when the Skag started acting up. I rigged it with explosives, just in case I ever wanted to get back in. Always plan ahead, I say. Once you're in, look for my wife's grave. It so happens that I stashed one of her favorite guns behind the grave marker. Use it to kill Nine Toes. She would have wanted it that way. Aww. Yep, we'll see you later. Oop, not what I meant to do, but... Okay, there we go. A skill point. Skill points allow you to customize your character with additional skills and specializations. Spend your skill points now to unlock your action skill.
End to my power.
Oh, gosh darn it. So wait, this one is it. Alright. Gain the ability to turn invisible and move incredibly fast. Upon entering and leaving Planeswalk, you create a phase blast that damages nearby enemies. You can melee attack to end the phase walk early. I got all these ones down here. That's a good one. Alright. Press left bumper for your action skill. After your action skill is used, it will be unavailable until it recharges. Yeah, if I remember correctly, gosh darn it. One of these things. Yeah, that's right, this one. Yeah, it can regenerate health with that skill. That's the one I always want to get early with when I'm using her. That's something I always found funny is like, if I only use one bullet and I reload, I dump out all the bullets in this thing and then put new ones in. But it'll cost me one. Looks like DK is old school when it comes to detonation devices.
Woo! I heard that blast all the way over here! Bam! Time to give Nine Toes a piece of that!
Woo! Yeah!
I'm updating your echo system with his location. Come and see me once you put his bits to the grinder.
Eee. Look, I know the guy's a jerk, but that seems a bit excessive. Can I just kill him? Skagully. Oh yeah, I got a couple items I can sell in the shop now. That's something too that I find funny is that, like, even when you kill these bosses, you can come back later and they're back. But the game's story acts like they're gone for good. What's over here? There you go. Place one of my grenades that I wasted.
Get your meds here.
That is a good one. Fortunately, I don't got enough money. Let's sell some of these. Well, ain't gonna have enough money to buy that. Too bad. That's a good shield. To throw sticky grenades. I don't think I need that right now. Alright. Still got about a little less than an hour to go. Like to have my short range on hand in case something comes up to me that I didn't notice, which, as you've seen in this game, happens to me more often than I would like. Here, because that's just free health. Two slots available for quick switch weapons. Additional weapons are stored in your backpack. To change which weapons are in your quick slots, press that to open up your backpack and then slide them. Alright. Gosh darn it, I keep hitting pause instead of this one. Yeah, that's a pretty good weapon. Yeah. See, he's like, throws out all six bullets, to replace one. There. Shoot, well, button. There. Really on this music here. Now that I don't have to pull the for something that's automatic like this, I don't have to pull the trigger for each shot. I can just hold the trigger when it comes to a pistol.
You are about to face your first real challenge. I hope you've toughened up enough.
Hey. Jerk. I was listening to a story. Trying to snipe with, too. Like I remember in Fortnite, I wasn't that great at sniping either. Oh shoot! There are guys over here. Sometimes in the past, accidentally doing that, not paying attention, just falling to my death in this game. Alright. All that's left is to kill nine toads. How hard could that be? I find they basically used all my money on a mod that on a grenade mod that I can't use yet. I don't know why I'm talking about. Alright, here we go. Yeah, if I remember correctly, this is gonna be all up close stuff, so my sniper rifle ain't gonna do me much good. Oop, cutscene.
You woke the wrong dog.
Ah, oh, yeah? Nantos also has 3 balls. Sniper rifle. So, it's a little fire, right? Some weapons have additional elemental technology built in. Elemental weapons occasionally provide powerful benefits when you score a critical hit, like lightning on and lighting them on fire. Alright. It looks like we also got a skill point here. Yeah, increased shield capacity. Clipper. How's that compared to my... There goes it. Ooh, this on the other hand does a lot more damage. Fire range a little slower, but you know what? I'm okay with that. Let's see here. Some more ammo. Yeah, so like if I want to, I could come back here and kill this guy again. Because sometimes these bosses drop special weapons. That clipper might actually be his special weapon. Nope. Raid all these. Right. Now that I'm level 6, look my way. I can equip this. No. Oh, yep, there you go. Would have been useful during the fight, but oh well. Oop. You received a grenade mod. Grenade mods can drastically change how your grenades behave. Be on the lookout for new grenade mods that grant your grenades with different abilities or attributes. So yeah, this one, if you didn't read it, teleports a grenade straight to
them. That's a grenade mod! Equip that, and you'll find that your protean grenades are suddenly more powerful and are now equipped with special abilities. Always be on the lookout for new and different grenade mods to supercharge your arsenal.
That's basically what the tutorial just told me. Claptrap, thanks. Ooh. We got some guns here. There we go. So that shotgun got a better one now. Oh, sniper ammo, I don't need that. Alright, what's in here? Oh, we got more stuff. Okay.
My.
bring this back over here. Go back this way to get out. Alright. Oh. Just let's back up, okay. Sure, I don't fall down. That would be very embarrassing. That's what holds less. Ooh, what's this? Nicer scope. Gosh, this music, this ominous music kind of does put me on edge because it's like, ooh, what's going to happen even though everyone's dead?
That was the first step on your journey. You must listen. Who mm-hmm. I am is not important. The
is
first
it?
Thing you must know, the vault is real.
Okay.
People will mislead you. They will try to use you, and you cannot
no.
be swayed in your purpose.
I will not.
The vault is here, and we will
Good.
Find it.
Yes, we will.
This world is full of dangers.
I found
Steal
that out.
Yourself and go. I'll be watching.
Steal everything and go. Gotcha.
Who needs a real doctor when you got my machines and their scary needles?
Alright, so yeah. Don't need these anymore because I like the gun I got more now. I like the sniper I got more now. This was a lot more accurate, so I'm gonna go with the. Yeah. More accurate one. Yep, don't need this. There we go. Got enough to get a better shield? Yep, I want to get a better shield. There we go, and then we can sell.
If you need healing, step right up.
Got my old shield. There we go. Okay. Now we gotta go all the way back. See, apparently I took long enough in there to have these guys respond. Let's see here. Could go up that way, but I think I just want to go back and turn this in. Ooh, shoot. Said they might have made, you know, since this is a newer version of this game than what I played, they might have made some improvements. Too is that like get most of your experience, at least if I remember correctly, get most of your experience in this game through completing the quests more so than killing these guys, but the amount of experience you get from killing things isn't so small that it's not worth killing them. Also the fact that If you don't kill them, they will kill you. So yeah, these ones in orange are the DLC. So we got the Zamia, Dr. Ned, Moxie's, Mad Moxie's, Underdome Riot, Secret Army of General Knox, and Claptrap's New Robot Revolution. Those will all be played after we get done with the storyline here, because a lot of those storylines won't make sense unless you play through this storyline first. For instance, we haven't even met Mad Moxie yet. Oh, hey, I got a viewer, apparently. Well, if you're still watching, feel free to talk in the comments. I'll do my best to respond. I know I haven't been paying too close attention to the comments, but that's because I didn't think anyone was watching. Oop, missed. Oh, hey, you came out of nowhere. Alright. And these things are annoying.
Skag. Mostly, anyways.
Mostly.
Thanks. There are just some things that are too hard to do without the use.
Huh? Who's there? Oh, it's you again. So you actually pulled it off. Nine Toes is dead. That'll piss off his boss, Sledge, for sure. Oh, if only my wife were here now. If only I could remember her name. So lonely. Alright, Nine Toes, time to collect. Go to Dr. Zed and Firestone and collect your reward. Good job killing Nine Toes, but I'm sure as hell ain't gonna pay you for it. You'll want to go back to Zed and Firestone. He ought to have a big old payday for you, seeing as you did his dirty work and saved his ass. Yeah, I sure as hell hope so.
Hate to send you away, great company and all, but I gotta go take a dump. I gotta take a dump, something awful, man. Oh, never mind it. It's all gone now.
Wait, what? I think I should be going then. Yeah, eventually, because I think these stay level 2, even though I get stronger. Which means eventually it's like almost nothing killing them. Missed him. Yeah, that's something too, is that those creatures can come in here. It ain't like some places, like some things where the hub world is safe, and like say Diablo, where you went into the town and the creatures couldn't follow you. No, they can follow you in here.
Right. Well, I'll be damned. You killed 9 toes. You should get me a drink to celebrate sometime. Might want to check out the bounty board and see if anyone else has a job for you.
Alright.
I keep the medical equipment working. More.
You did Firestone a great service by eliminating 9 toes, and this reward is well deserved. Unfortunately, he was just a cog in the machine. The real problem is his boss, Sledge. Oh wait, yeah. I actually want this one. Check out the bounty board in Firestone for your next job. I think you're gonna make a real stir here in Pandora. If you're looking for more work, go check the bounty board and see what's available. So. Because these can be useful, because basically what these do is it like grenade blows up and then a bunch of little grenades come out and blow up too. But I think I'm gonna stick with my long shot because it makes it so I can throw grenades super long distance. Actually, let's sell some stuff here.
Hyperion asks, what gun is a gun that doesn't shoot where you point? Get a gun that's as accurate as you are.
Yeah. What's the compare button? Why? Compared to shop ones. Alright, so this one does a little bit more damage. I also can't use it yet. It's a little bit of higher fire rate. Worse zoom, but it does have 200 crit. I think I'm gonna stick with mine. Alright. I didn't even look to see if I could buy it though, that's kinda silly me. It's like, wonderful. Alright.
There are new bounties available in Firestone!
Oh my goodness! You found the bounty board. On it are posted jobs and missions that you can complete for rewards and payment. Come back and check the.
New missions are available at the Firestone bounty board.
I know. Come back and check the board occasionally because new jobs are being posted all the time. So we got Catch a Ride. Find and use a Catch a Ride station outside of Firestone. Hey, this is Scooter. If there's anyone out around Firestone, I'd sure appreciate you giving the Catch a Ride a try. It's just south of town and it ain't seen activity for months. I doubt it even works anymore. What with 9 toes and Sledge and all them other bandits on the rise? TK has more work. Hey, stranger. If you're still alive, I've got some more work for you. Come see me and I'll fill you in. Alright. You can now work on more than one mission at a time. Missions can be marked as active. Your HUD will display the waypoint and objectives for your active missions. To change your active missions, press the minus button to access your Echo device. Highlight the mission you want to be active and press it.
Are you the one killing all the crap people ask? The Catch a Ride near Firestone is more busted than my mama's girl parts. Real appreciate you taking a poke at that. The system, not my mom. Hot dog down a skag down, know what I'm saying?
Get down. Yeah.
Definitely not appropriate for children. Gosh darn, not that. So there's my missions. Let's take a catch a ride one, I think. Yeah, that's closer, so we'll check that one out first. If you can, maybe. These guys are bothering me again.
Oh.
kill you, okay. No sense wasting that ammo on these things. Alright. Here to catch a ride. Hey stranger, pleased to meet you. My name's Scooter. I run the Catch a Ride station and maintain the runners. Looks like I was right. This station is on the fritz. Let me run the diagnostic program and see what's up.
Is there no end to my power?
I really wish that stuff would not attack me while I'm trying to read. Now, damned if the Catch a Ride station ain't total busted. Diagnostics report the primary diagnostic. Oh no, okay. Diagnostics report the primary Digistruct module is missing. Without it, that station won't do diddly. I'd hit up Bonehead and his gang. They got a camp just down the road a bit, tucked away next to Firestone. I bet them those sons of bitches took it. Get the Digistruct module back from them and install it into the station. Into this station. Oops, almost forgot. Got a new point to put into. That's, I don't have any artifacts put in there, but. Because, yeah, these. That's real good. I'm over here though. Let's give TK a shout. Alright, good. These guys are still dead. Still got about 20 or so minutes before the end of my stream here.
Hey, newcomer. I've been looking for you. Thanks. There are just some things that are too hard to do without the use of my eyes.
Glad you could stop by. I don't get hardly any visitors since my wife died. I think you're actually my best friend. Well, friend, I've got another job for someone with your talents. I'll only survive the winter if I can plant my crops soon enough. But I'm out of blade flower seeds. I haven't been able to restock since I closed up Skag Gully. I used to get my seeds from the caves in there while I was hunting skags. Their vomit must make for amazing fertilizer. Blasted smelly pissmongers apparently are good for something. If you're willing to risk your life and personal hygiene to give a blind man a hand, I'll reward you. Yeah, sure. Yeah, what's this? TK's life and limb. I used to be a go-getter like you, till a skag named Scar bit my leg off. I stabbed him through the eye, but it didn't kill him. I had another go after Dr. Zed whipped up a replacement leg, but Skag got that one too. Pulled the thing clean off, and I was barely able to drag myself home. Say, you mind getting my leg back from Scar? If you kill him while you're at it, I got a special gift for you. Alright. So those two missions are in Skag Valley. So let's finish this one here before we go there.
Hey now, you ever need anything at all, just let me know.
Alright, run. Man, these guys respawn a lot. Come on, there's one more. I can see them.
You got to kill heck? Before we cook you.
No, I'm just gonna shoot you. There goes your top half. All right. That guy hits hard. I was not expecting that. Oop. Missed. Gosh darn, missed again. Okay, that one was just not bad. Oop. Okay, I don't think I can win this one. Yeah, I'm just gonna die. Alright, first death. Hey there! Sorry I didn't catch your message when it first came. Ryu Fukao. Alright, yeah, I died. Oh well. Alright, why don't we go do TKs and maybe level up a bit? Alright, this one seems easier. Yeah, that didn't work the way I wanted it to. Alright. So back here. Run. Ryu. Thank you, Ryu. Sorry about that. Fun fact, for those who don't know me, I actually have a slight dyslexia, so I don't always pronounce words correctly, and I read a little bit slower, but... So yeah, thank you, Ryu. Hope you enjoy this. Unfortunately, you catch me a little bit on the tail end of this stream. I'm going to be streaming for about another 15-20 minutes. But, if you want to, you can give me a follow. I stream about roughly once every 2 weeks. Basically, I work four on, four off, and for one of my four ons, I do a YouTube video, and then the other, or for one of my four offs, I do a YouTube video, and then the other four off, I do a Twitch stream. Alright, looks like the bounty board over here is also up and active. Hey, what's this? It's obviously been sitting out in the elements for a long time. You've discovered a beaten up data recorder dropped by the bandits. The data is too garbled to be of any use, but there may be other recorders like this in Skag Gully. Search for additional evidence and take any you find back to the bounty board in Firestone. Alright. Yee, had it. Yeah, that, I would definitely describe that as garbled. Alright, so see here. One data recorder is up there. I guess that's just the first data recorder. Alright. Let's see here now. Where are them seeds at? Seeds are... Looks like it's over this way. Okay. And what about the limb? Where's that at? That's also over that way. So let's do the data recorder first. Because that'll be off in this direction. Let's see, these guys respawned? Yes, they have. Let's shoot you up the butt. Killed. All right. This way. That's all they got. There ain't more here. Alright. Okay, now this time I go this way. I can't believe I missed it. Right, come on, there's one more. Oh, I see you wrote something in my chat there. Right, I can just a quick pause here. Well, one stream every 2 weeks is too little for me. It's hard to go. Let's see. Well, fun fact, I do put these Twitch streams up on my YouTube channel. So if you'd rather watch them up there, you can do that. I always put my YouTube streams, or at least I try to put my YouTube streams up on my YouTube channel. The same day that I make them. And my YouTube channel is the same as my Twitch, which is Invasive Wit. I also do funny little silly videos on there for comedic purposes. So if you wanna go check me out on there, you can do that too. Bad dog! Do not jump on me. Just trying to get a sniper shot on this one. And more dogs are coming out. Man, this place has a lot of puppers. Well, mutant puppers. There's another one here, but I don't see it. There you are. You must have gotten stuck somehow. There. Now I don't gotta worry about them anymore. Check around. Some ammo. Some money. Check out this pile of vomit. Oh, I got a grenade back. Alright. Oh! I forgot about these things. Those things is better to use a shotgun on. switch back to the pistol. Oop, nope, that is not what I meant to do. I meant to go there. Alright. Pick up some stuff. Whoa, ah! I did not know there would be more of you guys. Alright, wait for you guys to... A lot easier to shoot them when they're coming. Fine, alright. Okay. Alright. Oh, there you go. Alright, sorry, I'm reading his post. So the same day, well, you're not in a feeling yet, but Lenny, oh, once you're affiliated, Twitch has full rights over your phone. First 24 hours. So no uploading to other. I did not know that about being affiliated. Thank you very much, Ryu. Yeah. I always wondered about that, why some of my Twitch streamers that also do YouTube always seem to take a while to put it up when it shouldn't take that long. That's very interesting. Okay. Well, I am a long way from being affiliated, so I don't have to worry about that too much now, but that is good to know for future reference, in case somehow I ever get this to be an affiliated channel. Huh. Well, the more you know. Thank you very much, Ryu. Down this way, I believe, is the... Yep, here we go. Any more coming out of there? Nope. Just the two. Alright. Let's see. Oop, there we go. True, just letting you know. I'm affiliated for years now, but I stopped streaming. So, that's interesting. Do you... You don't have to keep streaming to keep your affiliation? I didn't know that. I'd figured that'd be something where, like, if you don't stream for so long, they would cancel your affiliation. But, yeah, I appreciate it, Ryu. Like I said, I just do this for fun. So, like, it is... Definitely not, like, I'm not trying to make a living off of this. That being said, if I could, I wouldn't mind it. I'm still getting used to trying to follow chat while I'm streaming, because quite often, you know, as you can probably tell, I'm still fairly new to streaming, and so, like, a lot of the times there's nobody talking in my chat. Oh, there's still some. Hiding on me. So I'm used to there not being anybody in my chat. So, like, I haven't spent long times not looking at it. Let's see. Thank you, Ryu. I greatly appreciate it. I also appreciate that you're, for once, not somebody trying to sell me stuff. Quite often I get graphic designers who come up here saying, hey, I can do graphic design stuff for you. Which, while I appreciate that, my fiance is also a graphic designer, so if I want stuff, I can have her do it. If I ask nicely, of course. I would never expect it of her. Yeah, that's true. Get a lot of bots. I've had some bots on my YouTube channel already that are like, hey, I just watched your VOD, and shoot. Don't want to shoot. Oh boy. Looks like he's a little confused by my location. Assault rifle, didn't I? I like assault rifles. Yeah. Let's switch that one out with a pistol. I don't have much ammo. Oh, here. There we go. More ammo for assault rifle. More ammo. Here. Yeah, these gigs are a little tougher than the ones I was fighting before. Itself is sharp and thorny, just like the rest of the plant. Okay. Let's get some seeds. Really nice way. Thank you. myself. Okay. Shield capacity. Alright, that was a lot of shooting.
Oh.
3 more seeds to get. I think I'm gonna finish this quest and then call it a night. This one's easy, good. Should be there. The old have to be looking at just right. Sorry for not being more entertaining. I just realized I haven't said anything in a while. I got used to talking to Ryu there. Once they stopped talking, I was like, oh so yeah, I need to start talking now every once in a while. That was an intense fight. You died. Just remember that some enemies are going to be tough. Should have gotten grenade falls back there. I didn't think of that. Thank you. Unfortunately, because I killed all the other ones, I didn't have anyone to kill to get second wins. There we go. Woo. Yeah, that'll give me a lot of experience killing that son of a gun. Alright. And now you see why I like being the siren. Oh, being able to disappear and reappear thing comes in real handy. I didn't drop anything. So like I said, I finished the mission. So I'd like to thank you all for watching. I think I might actually like do this as a play the whole game thing kind of thing. So next time I'm on, I'll probably be picking up where I left off here. If you're watching this on Twitch, remember you can catch me on YouTube. If you're watching this on YouTube, you can also catch me on Twitch. I'm also on TikTok and Twitter. I tweet whenever